Welcome to a session with the International New Orleans Zulus. It's lovely to be back in Harwich. Shame about the weather, but we'll try and warm you up. I'd like to introduce the members of the orchestra. Some you've seen, some you haven't. So let's start off with this gentleman who comes from Amsterdam, and of course he lives on water and whiskey and gin and whatever. Emil van Pelt on piano. There are many beautiful cities in Belgium, and I think the most beautiful one is Ghent. And Ghent happens to be the place where our wonderful trombone player comes from, Philip de Smet. The second best city in Belgium, I'm told by our trumpet player, who he comes from there, is called Courtrai. Dan Verkroos. John Defrey, our regular clarinet player, was unable to make it on this tour because he had a bad fall about a couple of months ago and hasn't fully recovered. So we went up to Denmark and we found this young gentleman in front of us. He comes from wonderful Copenhagen. He's a wonderful clarinet player. Please welcome Jesper Kappian Larsen. And as you will have witnessed, we have a special guest with us tonight. This gentleman here, we've known for several years, and he's been inspirational for a host of drummers playing this style of music in the UK and Europe. He's inspired many people, but there's none better than Colin Bowden on drums. I come originally from Watford, who happen to be a very good football team at the moment. And I now live in a little village in Belgium called Nazareth, but I've told you all that before. So let's get on with a song about a very foul-smelling place in Louisiana. I don't recommend you go there, but it's nice to listen to the music, and it's called Bocaloosa Strut. We'll be right back.